Welcome back, my little monsters, for the next episode of Pokemon. What? That was a first, just give me a minute. Anyway, as I was saying, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Sword. Let's see. Yeah, that's fine. Hop off this, and now we can explore. Look at that, it's another kidnapper. Okay, nothing up here. Anything down here? Oh, an annoying ass barfet. Thanks to Pokeball. We're drinking it because we snuck around the lady. Why are these Snorlaxes after me? Go away! I don't want you, I've already got one. Okay, what was I doing? Ah, yeah. Magic Leaf. This one. Here. Yes, Eldegoss. Look what I got for you, baby. Let's see. Yeah, goodbye, Sing. I got magical leaf on all the girls. Okay, well let's go. I'm ready to battle in the water. Mm-hmm. Huh. Neat looking place. Yay, Pokemon Center. First and foremost, because I need to heal my babies. Why are you telling me there's something here when there's not? No. I might catch some duplicate Pokemon, just like trade them off for like mystery collections. Thank you. Oh my god, shut up about what hurt. Let's get some Pokeballs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I need to get some more because I'm running low. Let's just go with 11. Fuck it. I wonder if we can go over 99. No. There you go. Okay, let's try this. Yes! We can go over 99. Oh, that's awesome. Do I have anything in here? Let's check lots of ID. Pokemon jobs. Anything here? I don't have up to 4 grass types. I can do normal types. Nope. You a normal? Oh, you're gonna be a bug. Okay, so Hoot Hoot has one. Bunnelby, and... Okay. I know the three I'm going with. Select. Select. And select. Send the Pokemon. Whole day.
Bye!
Oh, they're so cute. See you later. Bye-bye. What's going on here? Beady, you little fairy looking ass bitch. Fuck off. Why is there so much talking? Yes, I'm here to fight Nessa. Yep, thank you. Okay, you snippy bitch. Bossy brooch as much? Anything new? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, nothing new there. Candy climb, yep. Oh hey, train station. Alright, gonna actually use this tablet and see what the fuck's going off at Wedgehurst. Uniform. That's the king of that big ass fucking bow, though. Smooth. Aww.
It's a slowpoke.
How often does this happen for you to say there's another one? Slow. Yeah. Yep. Yes.
We're gonna catch ourselves a Slowpoke.
This is the most boring looking fight arena I've ever fucking seen. Now I'm not even gonna try fighting that, I'll just instantly KO it.
Pokeball time!
You're level 12, how the fuck did you not get caught?
fit in the back of the ball.
No, not nicknaming it. It's not shiny. There we go. Okay. No, I'm gonna continue what I was initially gonna do. And instead of going to the DLC path, we're just gonna continue on with the main story first. And then we'll do the DLC. Let's just activate these. Neither. Okay, so we can just talk to him to go to either of those stations. Neato. I'm getting myself with Top's Eternity. Already here. Can we go faster downhill? Yes, we do! No other game's gonna have that kind of finesse. Yep. Fuck. Oh, back on the bike ago. You know? Again, how do you know, lady? Thanks for the card. Right. It's time to go back and find her. But first, pretty shiny. If any of you call me a fucking crow, I will be mad. I'm not a crow, my little monsters. I'm the monster mom, got it? They were talking to the fucking Pokeball dude. Blue ball. Thank you. What the fuck is he doing? What can you buy here? Oh! Uniform shops! These look cool. That's the uniform that girl was wearing! Oh, that is neat! You know, when we find where we can get changed into stuff, I'm putting this on. It's all great balls! Yes, please. That's all we can get. Darn. Can I do the challenge now? Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. sorry for the water bill of this place. Ooh. They might have a recycle system going on. That doesn't seem to rise or lower, so the pipes might actually be in a recycling system. Uh-huh. There's gonna be a lot of fighting going on here, I just know it. I can't even get to the first button without goddamn fighting! Delightful! Time hole. Ooh. He's got to attack on this one. Can't see my best at just doing tackles. I should have done more work just building up my levels. Damn it. Last one. And it's out for the count. It's a knockout. Nice. Well, look at that. Yeah, thanks for the money, but I'd like to continue on now. Alright. Hit this one. Get this one. Go around here. And another fight. Yeah, that's another fight we gotta do. God damn it. This is gonna be another gym challenge done in one episode. Grabby! Double kick it. Double kick again. Let's go. Not as good as getting our asses handed. It's got two Pokemon? Oh boy. Well, let's see what the next one is. Is it another Krabby? corfish.
It's a corfish, corfish, corfish.
Double click it. Oh, that's actually doing pretty good. Oh, wow. Double kick again, knock the bitch out. There we go. Thank you. That one's looking hit this. And then this. Go all the way around. Do this one first. Do that. Sneak work over here. This one we can actually avoid. Sneak around here. Go here. Come here and oops. I'm gonna go on this just
Dude, stop it!
Bad Pokemon. Let's just swap you with you. Here we go. And now we can go up to Nessa and kick her ass. Oh, and you slow me down, and I could quite easily just walk up there myself. Gym mission cleared. Let's go! We got this in the motherfucking bag! Seeing a lot of blue in the crowd. Maybe the wait, I know what they've done. Just might make it easier for like developing. They've used the same gym layout. They've just changed the color palette. They just changed the color palettes for the floors, the fans, and they changed the logos on the banners. And of course they changed the Pokemon in the gym leader too. Everything else is pretty much the same. How many Pokemon need to go with you? 3. Ooh, yes. Overgrowth. This is gonna be good. Big ol' to go. Well, not gonna do much. Boom. Bye-bye, Goldie. Thank you.
I'm gonna look. Yeah, like I'm scared of an Aracuda. Make overgrowth again. Awesome! Got it in the motherfucking bag! Dreadnought. You're sending out Dreadnought. Nah, bitch! Again. Time to knock him out. So we're in the same level? I was weaker than them, and I still kicked their ass. I'm gonna fucking roll. No. We did it. Well, we're on a fucking roll today. Thank you, Nessa. Thank you. The water piece of the badge. Perfect. Yeah, I think before we encounter the fire gym, we're just gonna go a bit on a training spree. Get our Pokemon just that bit stronger. Thank you. Yeah, let's
Move you back up to where you belong. Let's see if one water types we can swap you with. Toodle is one, but they're gonna need a lot of work. Same with you, Wooper. Do I have any in this one? Aha! I got my Dupiter. We're gonna leave that episode off here, folks. I will see you in the next one. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for future videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.